The paramilitary side, who recently withdrew from the Africa Men's Volleyball Club Championship, set to spike off on 15th of this month in Tunis, Tunisia, struggled before winning the first set 25-23. Mombasa Prisons regrouped in the second set, but lost 25-18 after committing several unforced blunders. The former league champions bagged the third set by the same margin to register a crucial victory in their opening match this season. League regulars Cooperative Bank humbled Vihiga by three straight sets, 25-18, 25-17 and 25-11, while KDF saw Forest Rangers by the same margin. In the ladies' category, KCB were very active in the transfer window, defeated Mount Kenya University by three straight sets.
Being a new season, it's a very good start, and having new players, it's good motivation for the team. Today they performed well, except there are some areas that we need some brushing, and I believe when we go back to training, in the next leg match, we will be much stronger.
Reigning national champions Kenya Prisons men and Kenya Pipeline opted to skip the first leg as they are currently preparing for continental assignments later this month. Karanja David for Channel 1 Sports.